the class in a little village in China. So you can see the cute girls and boys, right? Okay, there are 22 students in this class. And I told them that I'd like to show them globally. They are very excited. Okay, this is the class situation right now. You know, we began the class on May 11th, and today is
今天几号?
Okay, May 18th. Yeah, I forgot the time. So every student wears the mask, right? Yeah. And this is how we put the stairs, yeah? We put them as wide as possible, so the chances for them to keep close in touch with each other will be minimal, right? Yeah. But you know, every student still has so many chances to contact closely, and us, we are requested to not to touch each other, but I guess the request doesn't work, right? Yeah, so you can see, I locked the door, and this is the blackboard, right? And we've added some modern techniques to this teaching, yeah? Okay.
我介绍一下这个啊。
You can see this is the teaching machine, right? It works like the computer,
yeah.
And when we turn it on, and the video, okay, we will work on the
wireless.
好吧，那你们要跟他们说啥？说一句。 你们可以过来说吧，比如说他们，他那个面前的就是一些，可能一些国外的一些朋友在看大家，你们想说什么？你们也学了英语，你们可以说的。Okay,
they've learned a bit English, but you see, they seem shy to express in English, right? Well, good afternoon, what's your name?
好了，不说，我要关了啊。要说啥，你们可以上来说，可以到镜头来说吧，来。有什么要说的，来吧。来。
来，快下课吧，来，要不要说？不说。